mates are going to go out to the busking area and do some sluicing, go to a spot, one of my spots that I usually always go to. And yeah, got a few shovels and a beautiful, nice sunny day on the west coast. Makes change. So everyone says it always rains. It's not raining all the time, but quite often. So I think that's about it. Alright, I'll get the gear up and I'll get down to my spot. See if anyone's been in it and get all prospecting. Hey guys, I made it up to the pretty sure around here. It's changed quite a bit. Looks like they had a bit of water flowing up here. So looks like a bit of a flood. It's kind of changed. I'm pretty sure rough spot. So I might do some test pens. A few test pens around and have a bit of a dig and see what I can come up with, where to go. Alright, I'll do some pans and then I'll get back to you. Hopefully I have a game plan of what I'm going to do. Haven't found that much. Just put a fire poop, but I've just moved that to cut the channel to keep the water going away. Mainly just overburden in there, but I want to get down to the bedrock, so I've taken two buckets out of that. And there'll be the four buckets, or six buckets probably for the sluice, but it's four buckets out of here to get the water down. And I'll carry on digging in here. See, the bedrock's right there and it's sloping down, so I want to just have a dig in here and have a look. And then also do a little bit of exploring too, so try not to spend too much time in this spot. Hey guys, just sitting here having a bite to eat and something to drink. Just
That's how the hole was now. I'm gonna get the rock out. I can't remember if I showed you that. Sluices are, yeah, looking alright. Just quite surprised actually how fine the gold is over sitting in this little area. Usually you don't get too much fine gold up like Moonlight, but I've seen a wee bit of fine gold. Yeah, not a great deal of gold, but I'll carry on working the bedrock and carry on following it and just see what happens. We'll go for a bit of a wander. Alright. The whole time I was working there, I said, I'm pretty sure, I don't think that is the spot that me and my dad worked when we were here, but just walked around a little bit. Here it is here. That mean my old man. So, funny. Can't see now. So I might do a couple test pans. Have a bit of play around here. It's close to it, right near each other, only about 100 metres away from where I am now, so. I'm super fine. Not like Moonlight, usually find big stuff. So yeah, I'll just start where I am right now. It's not different. We're getting pretty chunky stuff down in there, so might just be down a bit deeper now that there's water in it, because there wasn't water in it before. So. Just filled up. Sun's pretty bright. It's behind me now. Last two buckets. So I've moved a lot of material. And then I'll run these through, clean out the sluices, sure as that, and then I'm gonna on the way out, quite close to the track, there's some bedrock there, look quite interesting. Probably been cleaned out a thousand times, but just gonna have a look. And yeah, pot around on the way out. Alright, run these through, two through, and I'll show you what I get. Just filled up, sun's pretty bright, it's behind me now, last two buckets. So I've moved a lot of material, and then I'll run these through, clean out the sluices, sure as that, and then I'm gonna on the way out, quite close to the track, there's some bedrock there, look quite interesting. Probably been cleaned out a thousand times, but gonna have a look. And yeah, pot around on the way out. Alright, run these through, two through, and I'll show you what I get. That's what I got. Trying to get the sun off it. So it's not bad. It's the smallest amount of gold that I've got up here, up Moonlight anyway, that's for sure. So I usually get some quite big chunky stuff, so. Alright, I'll sniff that up and go do some crevicing. It's got that little piece that's scratched around in there. Well, I might brighten some of these other bits of bedrock. There's just one outcropping that I'm going to look at. I packed it. Right, just have a look around and find some. Pop open a few of these cracks. And see what I can get out of it. Specs out of it. There's a guy over there with a metal detector and he's pulling out nuggets. I think I'm gonna have to invest in a metal detector. First clipping that out a bit more. But yeah, that makes me jealous. Another spec. Haven't found a picker or a nugget yet. Let's clean out this pocket here. See what it's like. Haven't found anything, just small stuff so far still, but some good wedged in rocks and dirt and gravel, so I'm going to clean this out and pan out and I'll show you. Hopefully there's something a bit better than flying. Nothing. There's prospecting for you, it's alright. Alright, I'm going to call it a day and start walking out. Thanks for watching, hope you've enjoyed. I had a good time. So, right, catch us on the next adventure.